Question number 31. You are planning to deploy Microsoft 365 for your company. You need to determine which cloud services to use. Which cloud services should you use? On the left side, you have the cloud services. On the right side, you have the requirement and you need to choose the correct cloud service. The first requirement is use Microsoft Outlook on the web. The correct cloud service is software as a service. The second requirement is test Microsoft Insider Preview Branch version of Windows software. The correct cloud service is Windows as a service. The third requirement is deploy virtual machines quickly. The correct cloud service is Infrastructure as a service. Question number 32. You need to deploy an application to Microsoft Infrastructure as a service. Which three features are part of Infrastructure as a service? Option A, business analytics. Option B, real-time monitoring. Option C, operating system. Option D, servers and storage. Option E, firewall and network security. The correct answers are Option C, operating system. Option D, servers and storage. Option E, firewall and network security. Question number 33. You are the Azure administrator for a company. The company uses only platform as a service. You need to identify which solution components Microsoft manages and which solution component your IT staff must manage. Match each management owner to its component. On the left side, you have the responsible parties. On the right side, you have the component and you need to choose the correct responsible party. The first component is application. The correct responsible party is IT staff. The second component is operating system. The correct responsible party is Microsoft. The third component is storage. The correct responsible party is Microsoft. The fourth component is application data. The correct responsible party is IT staff. Question number 34. A company has an on-premise application server. The company wants to use some of the services in Microsoft 365 with the on-premises application server. You need to choose a cloud deployment model that meets the requirement. What should you choose? Option A, private. Option B, hybrid. Option C, public. Option D, serverless. The correct answer is Option B, hybrid. Question number 35. Company A, Company B, and Company C use cloud resources as shown in the following table. Company A. Computing resources run on system used by this company only. Company B. Computing resources run on systems that are shared with multiple companies. Company C. Cloud resources are integrated with an on-premises Exchange server. Match each cloud module to the appropriate company. On the left side, you have the cloud modules. On the right side, you have the company and you need to choose the correct cloud module. The first company is Company A. The correct cloud module is private. The second company is Company B. The correct cloud module is public. The third company is Company C. The correct cloud model is hybrid. Question number 36. You are the Microsoft 365 administrator for a company that uses only on-premises resources. The company does not have a private cloud. You need to deploy cloud-based resources for the company that minimize cost. Which cloud modules should you use? On the left side, you have the cloud modules. On the right side, you have the requirement and you need to choose the correct cloud model. The first requirement is provide an on-demand sandbox environment. The correct cloud model is public. The second requirement is provide failover capabilities between local resources that you manage and resources in other regions. The correct cloud model is public. The third requirement is deploy virtual machines that use custom peripheral devices. The correct cloud model is hybrid. Question number 37. A company is moving to Microsoft Azure. Some applications cannot be moved. You need to identify which applications will remain in the hybrid environment after the migration. Which applications will remain in the hybrid environment? Option A, applications that manage sensitive information. Option B, applications that use a USB token device to control access. Option C, legacy application that use a message-based interface. Option D, a new server that runs several lines of business application. The correct answer is option C, legacy application that use a message-based interface. Question number 38. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is companies that have recently invested in hardware and software can use a hybrid cloud model. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is companies that have few on-premises resources can use a hybrid cloud model. The correct answer is yes. Question number 39. Match each scenario to its platform or platforms. On the left side, you have the scenarios. On the right side, you have the platform and you need to choose the correct scenario. The first platform is on-premises only. The correct scenario is provide physical access to the hardware. The second platform is cloud only. The correct scenario is do not require patching of operating system. The third platform is both cloud and on-premises. The correct scenario is monitor uses of the file stories. Question number 40. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is Microsoft cloud services offer significant energy saving for Microsoft and its customer. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is lower cost, no hardware maintenance, near unlimited scalability, and high reliability are all advantages of private cloud. The correct answer is no. The third statement is Microsoft cloud services offer security options and have the ability to provision resources quickly. The correct answer is yes.